Hello my dear students, welcome back again to my channel The Earth Society. Student, today we are going to learn the second part of the chapter Understanding Media, which already we have started in last week. And our today's topic is Media and Technology. At first, we will a bit revise our last day's lesson where we have discussed the introductory part of media, and we also came to know about the importance of media, like media helps to get connected with lots of people. Media helps to share our views with others and learn about others' views as well. Media helps to gather knowledge, and media helps to run education, banking, business and many other works in the world. So in this way, media is very much helpful to us. Now let's discuss about technology and media. So media and technology, they are just like brothers. We cannot make them separate from one another. They are integrated to one another. They are connected with one another. And both of them need other one. That's why technology and media both are important for one another. So technology and media are interwoven, and neither can be separated from contemporary society. That means today's society, today's world. From the time the printing press was created, technology has influenced how and where information is shared. Today, it is impossible to discuss media and the ways society communicate without addressing the fast-moving pace of technology change. So today, we cannot explore media without the help of technology. Today we cannot run our media without proper technology. And when this technology had involved in media, the first time the printing press was created. From that time, the media started to use the technology, because the printing press is a form of print media, which already we have discussed. And through the printing press, the printing material started to spread over the world so that so many people can get connected with the printing media. So in this way, gradually from our past to our modern time, the technology has changed a lot, and it helps to explore media, to use media in modern way. Next, the different types of media. What are the different types we can see, or we can say that different technology used in media? What are those? Television, radio, newspaper, magazine, books, internet, advertisement. Where we came to know that newspaper, magazine and books, these are part of our print media. And other parts, they are the part of e-media or electronic media. Where the advertisement we can also include in print media as well as in electronic media. In both the sector, we can use advertisement. Soon in our next video, we will discuss about the advertisement in media. So these are different technology which are mostly used in media. Now changing media technology. So now we are going to learn, or we are going to analyze, that how did the technology change a lot from our very past. So let's start with some examples. Like 20 years ago, if you wanted to share any good news, just you can ask your parents or to your grandparents that what happened 20 years before, how did they share their views with other, how did they communicate with other. So definitely you will learn the scenario. Because the 20 years ago, if you wanted to share any good news, either you phone or write a letter, you might tell a handful of people. So we were not able to communicate with lot of number of people at a time. So only to few people who are a bit near to us, we can communicate with them. But now, if you want to share any good news, so easily you can share your views through different social media like Facebook, WhatsApp, etc. Because through this, we can easily communicate with a lot of number of people. Even rather than that, we can make call, even we can do the video call with our near people. So already we are connected with lots of people with the help of modern technology in media. And that's why today it is very much simple to us to share our any views, to share our any good news with other persons. So the circle of communication is now wider in nature. It is very much big. Previously, only we can communicate in small circle, but now the circle has enlarged. So now you might join an online community of parents to be even before you announce your good news. The circle of communication is wider than ever. And when we talk about how societies engage with technology, we must take media into account and vice versa. So media and technology, again we can see that they are interlinked with one another. Alright, now let us see that how did the media change a lot. So previously, the traditional media, that means the old mode of media, there we can see what we can observe there. You can see the old TV is present, newspaper, and through this only we can communicate one way. You can, if you follow the arrows in the picture, if you follow properly in the picture, you can see that only few people, but only one way they are connected to one another. All the people are not connected. The connection line is not present. The green color line is the connection line. So you can see through the old or traditional mode of technology in media, one way people can connect with one another. So what are the things we can observe during that time? Media experience is limited. One directional communication. Sense receptors used are very specific. Which technologies were mostly used? Print media. That means sense of sight. Only we can see that one. Radio sense of hearing. TV and film for sight and hearing. So this media which you, so from there you can understand that sense receptors used are very specific. You know we have different sense. So our sense organ which can react with this media are very much limited. Like through print media only we can see. That is our visual sense. Radio we can only hear. And TV and film, these were used for visual as well as hearing. Now let us see what is happening for our new media. You can see that in new media, all the people are connected with one another. The circle is huge. So the media experience is more interactive. More people, a good number of people can connect it with one another. Audience are more involved and can send feedback simultaneously and integrates all the aspects of old media. So in modern technology, you can understand that how much it is beneficial for us as a part of media. Next, here is some example of our traditional versus new media. So in traditional media, you can see old TV, radio, newspaper, CD machines were present. Whereas in modern media, we can use the computer, YouTube, different website for song, mobile, laptop, we can use as a part of our new media in technology. Here are some more images of old technology and modern technology. So some funny pictures are also present here. You can see the mobile phone version. So here is one grandfather look for old mobile phone, and these are the grandchildren who are very much happy, and they're the smartphone which we are using now. So you ask to your grandparents or father and mother that at the beginning what kind of phone they were using and now which kind of phone we are using. Even like for print media, printer machine we previously mostly we depends, but now we can connect the printing machine with our computer and laptop and easily we can get the print. So here is also the old version and the new version. See the computer previously and now it's new version. Previously we use the CD floppy disk for download any movies, any song, to store any movies and song within that. But now we are using the pen drive, very small thing, and we can connect with any kind of device and can enjoy the movie song which we will store inside it. Even the TV, radio, and now we are using the modern things. So I hope it is clear to you that how did media has changed a lot with the time. Next, some new technology in media. So let's see what are the new media technology. Like at first, internet, which is mode of our online technology. Digital technology like iPhone, tablet, laptop, computer. These are all mode of digital technology. And these all digital technology run with hardware and software. So these are all part of our modern kinds of technology used in media. Here are some examples. Hope you can really understand this thing. Even we are also using several modes of our social media like WhatsApp, Facebook. These are all part of our social media as well, which runs with the modern technology. Even now it is very much easy to find out any kinds of video in YouTube. Suppose you want to hear any song, if you want to search for any recipe, if you want to search for any study material, easily we can get in YouTube as well as in Google by using different modes. Even now you can take nice photographs with modern kinds of camera. Videography we can take with modern video cameras. So each and everything are now very much polished, advanced. Next, this one is also a very important part of our media, that is use of satellites. Because by using these artificial satellites which are revolving around our Earth, but these satellites are made by humans, that's why they are called artificial satellite. So many of the countries, for their benefit, they sent their satellite which revolved around the earth in a particular position. Now these satellites, what are their main role? These satellites actually helps us to watch live telecast in television to viewers of the country. So we can see any kind of live event. Suppose the World Cup of football is happening in Brazil, but by sitting in India, even in a rural area, we can see the live telecast in our TV or in our mobile or laptop by using internet. This allows us to view news, entertainment channels from the other parts of the world. Most of the cartoons that you see on television, like your many favorite cartoons are there, are mostly from Japan or United States, like Shin-chan, Nobita. So these are made in that country. But by sitting in India, you can see or enjoy these cartoons. We can now be sitting in Chennai or Jammu, or can see images of a storm that has hit the coast of Florida in United States. So also by using these satellite images, we can get the information from different parts of the world. Suppose any storm has hit over the region United States, but the nature of the storm, the characteristic features, images of the storm, we can see in Chennai as well as in Jammu. So which things are helping us to see this thing? That is the satellite images. The main role of satellite to show us or to telecast live events or the information to send us, which are from the places which are far away from us. So now at last we can say that it would probably be difficult for us, even for you, to imagine your life without the media. So today we cannot imagine our life without the help of media. Here are some questions which you need to solve, like number one, what do you mean by media technology? Number two, can you explain different changes in media technology in last 10 years? So you observe this thing, that last 10 years, how did the media technology change? How did the modernization involve in this technology? How do the technology influence media? Next, how do the modern media helpful for us? And last one, is there any negative impact of modern media? What do you think? Modern media is only helpful for us, or some negative impact is also present of mobile phone, laptop, internet, computer? So think about it and write the answer with examples and send me through email. So thank you, students. Have a nice day ahead. Bye bye.